Once we thought our world was the center of the universe. Today, we know we're on a minor, if privileged, planet, circling an average star in an inconspicuous spot in an unremarkable galaxy. That's just one of billions of galaxies, occupying a universe that stretches farther than we can see. Universe.
Universe. Superfly.